Check this out, guys.
Look at that! What? This is all water vapor because this car runs on hydrogen. Check this out. It's called the Hyperion. Right here is typically where the engine is. However, in here, all of these little things, they're collecting the water vapor that then shoots out the back. Look at this. These are solar panels all the way around here. And watch this, they move. Whoa. Up again. All right, ready? We're gonna open her up and go. What? Have you ever seen a car like this in your life? Down here, you have two little oxygen inlets again, and that is in the shape of a hydrogen molecule. Now, around here, this is the Hyperion logo. Look, now Hyperion is a company that specializes in hydrogen technology. Now I've got this, look, woohee. Okay. All right, you gotta see this, come in. With this little fob, we place it here. Already, watch this up here.